10:06 p.m.
You look. Right. This one, Johnny.
All the best, mate.
Whoa.
And you.
Cheers, Johnny. Same, mate. Bye,
sugar.
20 seconds.
Good luck. Right.
Do you want the song?
Get the bus.
Do you want the song?
8, 7.
Just do the tunnel.
5.
Yeah, sing away.
You have been a victim. You have been a victim. La 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 la. La la.
See you, mate. Mate, lapping up, sir. Lapping up.
Please leave the
big brother. Get up,
mate.
Come on,
mate. Arena tour.
You have been a victim.
Oh shit! God. That was brilliant.
Oh, I hope he has a brilliant night now. Sure. Oh. You're right.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh my God.
Oh, that's
a bit too spectacular.
I know it's been.
All those flashes there.
We got to see it again. We got to go. We got to end.
Ten:39 p.m. It's Tim's first experience of eviction night.
I'm excited now.
Yeah, that's the thing, you know. I've got to be excited, you know. I just hope they're like that for everyone.
Yeah,
you know, I really do. I've always said, oh, I'll be able to deal with it if they boo, and I probably would, but for everyone, I think, no matter whether I love them or hate them, I think if they give that sort of reception for everyone, it's just, what a buzz, a buzz. That's lovely.
We're down to 3 guys.
There's a couple of people in here, you know, I wouldn't mind going, like, leaving if they're up against Alex, but I really can't get out. I can't get
rid of. Do you know what I felt sorry for with Spencer this week? Is that I'm not going to tell you how I voted, and I know you can't tell me how you voted, but he must have known he put him up for eviction. He must have. And I thought that I couldn't have dealt with that, because I think he dealt with it very well. I think, I don't know how you guys voted, I don't know.
I felt, when I was up, I felt as though I knew who voted me.
Did you?
I felt, I don't know if I was right.
You'll find out. But, yeah, he's going to be missed, yeah. But we'll probably see him sooner rather than later.
Johnny comes to the diary room to talk to Big Brother.
I'm gutted tonight.
Why are you feeling like this?
Just because Spencer's gone and I nominated him. My reason for nominating Spencer was because I thought he had a lot to do with me being up for eviction the week before. And the other reason I nominated him was because I honestly didn't think he'd be up for eviction as well. Like, try to waste a vote. He's gone. And I've had like a good week with Spencer. I've been wanting to talk to him about how he's felt and that, but haven't felt as if I could because I'd nominated him. Feel like I've betrayed him, really.
Eleven:25 p.m.
If Alex is up again next week and somebody else is up with them, they're just so going to think.
Yeah, they're going to be like,
goodbye.
Pack my bags on Tuesday. See my girl
out. Good evening, Big Brother.
Hello, Alex.
Hello. Before going to bed, I just thought I'd. It's like Jerry Springer's final thought about this evening. Obviously, this was my second time up for eviction, and I'm still here. I feel that now that Spencer's gone, people might be thinking, "Oh, I wish it was him. It should have been him and not Spencer." Yeah, it felt a bit strange this time round, and it's not something I really want to be making a habit of now, being up for nomination all the time.
...11:55 PM. Sophie is the only housemate on the rich side still up.
When did your nan die?
She didn't.
Oh, it's too late for the night?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Sophie's fellow housemates in the rich bedroom are talking about her.
You can't be sitting there and just... Oh, you all right, mate? Yes, thanks. Please take us later. You all right, mate? Thanks!
The only thing I notice, what I don't really pay any attention to, is her view on relationships and all that, because sometimes I think it's not when she's telling me about, well, if you love someone, it doesn't really matter. But I said, to her, but the person that I really like lives halfway across the bloody world. It's not going to do me much good.
How many times has she gone about boxing like beef and her cousins that are out there and she wants to all take us there?
Oh, I've heard that a couple of times.
Alex, you must get the old, all right, mate, every 10 minutes. That's the thing that riles me.
He's like soup.
Try and go to bed.
Good night, sir.
Go to bed.
Good night, bird.
See you guys in the morning.
Good night. Good morning.
No, I had to feel better morning, Kate.
Good night.
Thanks.
No. It's like, in the middle of all that thing, she goes, so how was your first eviction? Like, in the middle, when Terence is still sitting there and everything.
Where's the guys? 2:46 AM.